a real church. Jim Jones, People's Temple was not a church. It was a socialist movement. Don't confuse it with a church. Get into a church that teaches the gospel of Jesus Christ. Read your Bible. Your Bible is simply a love letter that God speaks to you. It's His word to you. And talk to Him. That's just prayer. Tell Him when you're having a bad day. Tell Him when it's a little hard for you getting through the day. We love you and thank you for coming. I'm going to ask...